Okie dokie. I've beaten the Herc Cup. It's time to do just a touch of backtracking, and then we're gonna start Hollow Bastion. My first stop is really Wonderland, but we'll come back to Wonderland later once I can get the Lady Luck. That is Halloween Town. I have glide now, so now there's some stuff that I can get. Here we go. Ooh. Dalmatians and an elixir. All right. Oh. Get another arrow. You know, if they let me have one, that's dinking around doing stuff I don't care about. There we go. Thank you for your patronage.
Fire!
Oops, that's the wrong thing. Abilities. I didn't fix this. Treasure magnet. Goofy will take second chance off. Turn lucky strike on. Clear off. Turn treasure magnet on. Turn it on. Something's still not right. There we go. There we go. Incidentally, when I was not on camera, I finally got in there. Oops, I didn't fix my abilities. Good, I have experience here. Oh, a rare truffle. Fence up, nice. Still three puppies left in Halloween time. Must be here, right? Maybe they're in here. No. Oh, as well. It's important to do a lot of this backtracking before going through Hollow Bastion, because once you go through Hollow Bastion, the enemies all get stronger. I'll get those remaining Dalmatians later. Next up, is Neverland. Let's check our gummy missions. Yeah, I'll give it a shot. Oops. Well, never mind about giving it a try. Here because there's a yellow Trinity mark. Oh, they're being carried up in the lab. But, oh yeah. Here we go. Forgot. I can just fly in general in Neverland. Oh, so I've got a theory about Neverland. My theory is that the reason why we don't see any more of Neverland is because I'm still in London right now. Or, like, I'm in the real world, not actually Neverland. That's why you can go to the clock tower so easily. The catch, of course, is that, the crocodile shows up. So, I could be wrong. But it could explain the general emptiness of the ocean. The Calcum. Okay. Dalmatians is good. Okay. Oh! Wasn't expecting that. What are these two? Sparkling and glittering. Alright, now we want the, oh, this bullshit. Stop! skip this fight. I don't want to do the secret boss. Oh, a pleasant surprise. Next stop is Monstro. This is a critical one, because once I'm done with Hollow Bastion, the enemies here get ridiculously annoying, because they all appear up on the ceiling and stuff. Drives me bonkers. Okay. Let's get that. Oh! What do we have here? Oop! You free, Dalmatians. Be a couple of things that I can only get with a glide, so let's find out. Probably just dart through the enemies. Well, then actually, I'm not dead. I'm very pleased that I get 12 experience points from them, because previously they gave me 10, but I have the experience ring on it, so now it gives me 12, because it gives me a 20% bonus. And, speak of the devil. what rewards we reap. I've weaned myself off of having something that raises AP, so I'm gonna avoid that if I can. An armlet sounds good. We'll do that. My strength increases for my ripple blast whenever, or the more magic that I have, the more my maximum magic is. So I want higher magic. Aha! Anybody else? Yeah, see, enemies show up in the air already.
Fire!
Oh.
See ya.
This place is just enemy central. My last playthrough of this, I backtracked to Monstro after being all dashed in, and it was a massive pain in the ass. Trouble can I get myself into here? Nothing. See that? I got on camera, they show up like way up there. Dalmatians are left here. Nope. I might have gotten all the chests. Though. And mind you, I might have to come here anyways, because... Again, anyways, because after you beat Hall Bastion the first time, there's such a massive difficulty spike that you kind of have to do some grinding. There's a ghost in here. I'm gonna look up how to beat it, because I couldn't figure it out last time. Let's see. I'm on my phone right now. Kingdom Hearts Search Ghost. Either going to be, let's see, Grand Ghost? Yeah, it's the Grand Ghost. Let's see. Alright. Strategy. Cannot be confronted normally as its mean. I have to heal it. Okay, interesting. I have to heal it. Takes me back to Final Fantasy, which one calls it? Final Fantasy 9. I should also redo the Phil cup. And maybe Pegasus cup? Oh, I'm super strong. I feel a little dirty doing all this stuff before doing all of that. But I don't think I'm realistically gonna be able to do any of those challenges after Hall of Ashton. I'm probably gonna want to move on to other games and stuff. Okay, so I was in the wrong place for the Grand Ghost. Alright. Cool. Let's check it out in the journal. Grand Ghost has both of its eyes, it seems like. Interesting. Does the other one get its eye back and stuff? No. Next up is Agrippa. We can do the pot scorpion there too. Get that on camera. Since the last time I did it, it was off camera. Guess there's no gummy missions with Monstro. We'll fly to Agrabah all the same. Just for fun. Jumping glide, there's like a billion stuff to do now. Like a simple high jump. have Hot Scorpion?
Yes,
we do. Nice. So the trick with a pod scorpion is to nudge a pot. If it moves, it's not a pod scorpion. Get it out of the way so that you don't hit the pot scorpion. Okay, that's the pot scorpion. Ooh, 100 experience points from that. That's nice. I mean, it doesn't make a huge difference, but... Pot Scorpion. You have to defend. Alright, and a mithril stone. Good, good, good.
Heal.
Should be another block somewhere that I haven't hit yet. Not allowed out there. Had that lock already. Obviously. Okay, and what is through here? Oh, yes. Where is the lock that I am missing? It must be out here in the first area. I didn't see it. No. Although it looks like all the gates are open, so maybe I already got it. Guess so. Okay, and there are a couple of things in there. Just like a Trinity mark and treasure chest in the Cave of Wonders. You can't do this to me. Found all of the Dalmatians. Maybe I should make that a goal on this playthrough. Missing Dalmatians in Neverland as well? What? Okay, now I just need the Trinity Mark. There it is. Down here, it's important to make sure you don't get lost by remembering the names of the places. So I'm in the Dark Chamber. We'll look at the Silent Chamber now. Ah, here it is. Oh, but I've already been here. You don't need the Trinity thing at all for this room. Need a high jump. Right? For sure I did this already. Yeah, look at that. Wow. Let us mermaid kick out of here. Okay, I will end this recording here, and then I'm going to do the Phil Cup, and then we will head off to Hollow Bastion.